feel as though although the kid should have been taught a lesson or there should have been some kind of reprimand, I feel as though this was very extreme.
11 Investigates, Angie Moreski talking to the parent of a student kicked off campus at Washington and Jefferson College for breaking coronavirus safety rules. A total of 26 students were forced to leave the school for violating the school safety policy. But as Angie tells us tonight, they say the punishment is too harsh and they are appealing for a second chance.
She's upset. She's disappointed. She's apologized to me several times.
Kyla Ross talked to us by phone. Her daughter, home now in Pittsburgh. One of the students kicked off campus, including several athletes on the school's baseball and football teams.
I just wanted to say, I don't get, in trouble. I've never been, the principal's office. I've never gotten in trouble in school. This is, we're not bad kids. I don't think anyone there was a bad kid.
Ross's daughter, who didn't want us to use her name, says there were about a dozen, mostly freshmen, at the gathering she attended in an empty dorm room on campus.
I just wanted to say hi and then bye, because I realized that it was way too many people there. And then that's when we got in trouble.
Students received this letter Tuesday informing them they would be changed to remote learning status for the fall and had to be out by Wednesday at 6 p.m.
There's consequences to breaking rules, and I understand that, and I'm definitely with that. That's how I raise my children. I just feel as though this is extreme.
Were they drinking? Was there anything like that going on at the gathering?
There was no drinking, and this came from the actual adjudication officer.
Right now, Washington and Jefferson has zero COVID cases on campus, and they want to keep it that way. The school's quick action making an example of these students, sending a message to all others on campus not to break the rules. In a statement, the school says students opted in to live on campus, which included signing a pledge to promote safety, so should have known the rules. Reaction on campus has been mixed.
I get why they're doing it, though, because of the virus. They want to be safe. They want a safe side. They might seem strict and all that, but I get why they're doing it.
It wasn't a smart idea for everybody to be in that one room, but I feel like if they didn't have alcohol or nothing, everybody should at least have a warning, especially when you're new on campus.
Ross's daughter is appealing getting kicked off campus and hopes she'll get a second chance.
I would just be back on campus. I'm a much better in-person learner.
W&J says 96% of more than 600 students have followed the safety policy rules. The students kicked off campus will be allowed back for the spring semester. At this point, no word on how long it will take to get an answer on their appeals. Angie Moreski, Channel 11 News.